Bienvenidos. Yes, indeed, I came back for something way less involved, huh? I have dusted off, not dusted off, brought back an alt shaman. Yeah, shaman, shaman. Yeah. So there we go. Screen should be on. Gets a little bit of audio. Yes. Shaman time for a little bit. Alright, so what it wants me to do. Just to use some first
Keep
aid
your guard up.
kits.
Lives depend on us.
Alright. Is Keela busted up? Yeah, I think so.
Don't worry. We'll find the expedition.
All right.
Never seen a storm like that.
Is that right?
Nasty storm. It must have hit the first boat, too.
We'll find that missing expedition.
Hey, I got a first aid kit. It's a six slot bag.
Don't leave your post unattended. You three, scour the island for any sign of the expedition. Recruit, you and I will scout ahead.
All right. Get my mount set up. Ambassador Crunchy Beer, baby. Hungry.
The Alliance leaves no one behind. Stay focused and sharp.
I knew you would come.
Of course I did. He's my son. But more than that, he's a soldier of the Alliance. We leave no one behind.
All right. Nice. Leveled up on that guy. What's this? Healing Surge. Level 4 and whatever. Shaman seems pretty nice, the theme of it all. Alright, I seem to have enough of the meats. Seeing space ghosts run, they look like they run different, or it's because I'm in a skirt.
The Quillbor ambushed us.
Eat first, Ilaria. You need your strength.
Okay, tough jerky shall be my reward.
We have a mission to accomplish.
Doesn't do much else. I just heal while I use it and eat.
Keep your guard up. Lives to crew. Quillbore are far deadlier than Murlocs. You need to be ready for the dangers ahead. Alright, let's see what you know.
Well, that's very helpful, this empty ass box.
Good. Use lightning bolt to strike at your foes when they're far away from you. Don't rely on lightning bolt when your target is close. Use primal strike. Nicely done. Use primal strike when you're in melee range of your target.
Alright.
Fine work. Now let's try using lightning bolt again. Brace yourself.
Hey, what the hell?
Remember, you can deal plenty of damage as your foe is running towards you. Excellent. Keep using primal strike when fighting face to face.
Okay.
Let's practice your ranged combat again. It gives you an advantage against foes who have to get close to you.
I need a target.
So they're gonna make me do the earth shock, right?
Use your initial distance to your advantage. Assault your enemy with lightning bolt. Overwhelm your foe with melee attacks. You're getting the hang of this. Good. You're ready to face the Quillbore. Let's get our people back.
All right.
We have a mission to accomplish. Don't leave your post unattended.
Arcanan Poros. Go with the light.
We'll head north and rendezvous with the others. Ilaria, recover your stamina before pushing forward.
Okay, there seems to be a treasure chest over here.
I've never given up on any member of the Alliance. I'm not about to start by failing my son.
All right. Okay. Just got that treasure chest. Now we're heading up to this northern spot. According to what that person said.
Over here. The Quillbore are conducting some sort of ritual. They've got my attention. Aim true. Keep your chin up.
Let's go. Those monsters have my son.
Henry, I didn't see him, but I'm sure he's still alive.
Oh, that boy Henry.
I raised him to overcome any challenge.
Alright. Know about that copper. So that uses mana, primal strike. Do you know about that ogre overseer? So it's a little slow.
Your blood will earn a reward.
It's too far away. I need to get closer.
Get power with ritual done.
Is that right?
No sacrifice.
need to target something.
Sacrifice.
Ritual.
I'm out of range.
Intruders.
Oh, Geolord.
Will be our next sacrifice.
Treasure chest up here. Nice.
You're Captain Garrick.
Got some bracers.
Henry's mother. He always said you'd come for us.
Well, he was right. Now, where's the rest of the expedition?
There's no problem.
I'm not sure.
What
but
can
I
do?
Know how we can find out.
The hunt goes on.
Necromancy is nothing next to technology.
Alright, we're gonna use the scout-o-matic to
take
find
easy.
Somebody.
And I brought along a miniaturized scout-o-matic 5000. Let's just unshrink it.
Whoop!
Too big. A slight adjustment and.
Shrink it? It looks like he actually made it bigger.
Give it a try. Come in. It seems the Scout-O-Matic 5000's camera is working as expected.
It has a camera? Then why does anyone need to be up there?
As a backup, of course. What if the machine were to break? We wouldn't be able to see. I mean, I doubt anything of the sort will happen. Just don't jostle it around too much.
Quiet. I see something.
We will take your soul and raise the dragon from the dead.
The full force of the Alliance will rain down upon you.
Ha! Our dragon will crush them. We have other rituals to oversee. Savor the final moments of your life.
They're bringing a dragon back from the dead? How are we going to deal with that?
We have to stop the sacrifice. But it would take an army to get through all of the undead.
Or science. The resizer can enlarge one of the nearby boars so it can trample all of those monsters flat.
We don't have any other choice. My son's life is on the line.
Popped it. That boar.
Eureka! A giant boar!
Nice.
Let's report back to the captain.
We'll find that missing expedition.
Oh, they're gonna give me a hammer.
focused and sharp. We'll deal with the army. The rest of you, push forward and set up camp once we've cleared a path.
Mother! I knew you'd save us!
Order the boar to trample. It's the only way to take down the larger ones. To the boar. Hang on, recruit. We've dealt with the undead.
Boar-ish.
Now let's finish off that necromancer and save my son.
Okay, let's do this.
Mother, I'm sorry. I tried to fight the ogres, but they were too strong.
Henry, always remember that you are more than your mistakes. Now, Private Garrick, I want a full situation report.
We have to rescue my friends. Be careful out
there. Yes, Mother. Captain Garrick. The ogres are using necromancy to raise a dragon from the dead. They need sacrifices like us to fuel their magic. They're about to start a ritual. It's already begun. They're going to use the life force they gathered to reanimate the dragon.
Then we need to move quickly. Recruit, Private Garrick.
Gotta deal with
the
dragon.
Alliance never gives up hope, even in the face of disaster. We'll put a stop to these rituals before the ogres can complete them. Let's go.
Right over here on this little fence.
Together, we'll see our way through this.
10-slot bag, huh? Any item from the quartermaster.
Don't leave your post unattended.
Good day to you.
Took
we can't
that
rest until we stop the ritual. Stay focused and sharp.
Okay, the ghost wolf. Turn into a ghost wolf, huh? Gather 4 veil blossoms to burn on the campfire.
Burn the blossoms to peer into the spirit world. But beware.
Alright, I guess I'll go get some blossoms first.
Who are you talking to?
It's none of your business. Oh, no, you throw the fire.
Oh, I've heard about shaman doing this sort of thing. Spirits, yes?
Find my packmates. They can still be freed from their bonds. Stop the ritual before it is completed. The ogre's necromancy has ravaged the spirit world.
must stop the ritual before it is completed. My pack and I will always be with you. Call upon us when you are in need.
Well, whoever you were talking to, I hope they had some wisdom to impart.
I shouldn't have left Iron Forge.
I'll save a pint for you if you want.
All right, let's see what we can find. Well, I think we can say we found something.
I'm grabbing a pint when this blows over. Watch yourself out there.
Greetings.
Rescue anyone you can find.
Have a target. Too far away.
Someone there? Help! Elun, guide them to me.
I will harvest your life force, and then those who sealed me in here shall burn.
return the favor. Hop on. Elun, please shield us from harm. Out of the way, little spiders. These poor creatures. We cannot stop to help them. By the light, you're alive!
You did a good job saving those people and dealing with those spiders.
Those spiders were victims too. They just lost their home.
Yeah, well, I guess you could see it that way.
You should have known better
ogres
than to see that
to a druid.
A dangerous combination.
You were just telling me how much you hate
spiders.
Keep
your guard up. Lives depend on us.
The light shines on all creatures. That does not mean I have to like them.
All right. Got some green gear on that one. And it seems that whatever it was pissed off that thing and came right at me. Totally ignored the attack. Okay, we gotta meet with Henry Garrick near the near the Harpy Roost.
Stay away from dark magic.
Keela and I will scout ahead. We'll meet you to the north, just outside the Harpy Gate.
Alright. Okay, this is where I came from, right? I don't know. But I am heading this way to the Harpy Roost.
It seems the Harpies are holding one of your people captive.
We have a quest.
That's
over
Mary,
here.
Our mage. We have to rescue her.
I am light incarnate.
Light speed, huh? Use light spawn, light to dispel.
You dispel the foul magic that binds me here.
What can I do for you?
I attempted to bring an end to these rituals. But the ogres inside.
Oh, well, you just stay as. Oh, okay.
Power.
Cool.
Free me so I might recover and pass some.
I didn't have done that, but it was just a quick sprint or something like that, and it faded away.
The spell is weakening. The light returns to her. Freedom. You have my gratitude. May the light accept my
10 minutes
and end the necromancy that plagues this land.
It seems the Harpies are holding one of your people captive.
That's Merity, our mage. We have to rescue her.
I didn't just say that. Rescue the Merity, and then we're gonna burn 5 totems.
Watch out for ogres.
We will see this through.
And defeat 10 of those things and their allies.
Perseverance is your best.
Let's deal with those harpies.
Okay.
I just hope Merity is okay.
She will be. Come on.
That's one burn. That's 2. Comes 3. There's 4. I'm gonna end up having to fight this thing over here. Let me go get this treasure chest first. Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, let's see what happens.
Bring you to boss.
You gonna bring me to boss?
Boss, counting on me.
Cool. That thing burnt. Can I do while moving?
You would have been
that was cool.
Delicious.
Oh, delicious. Watch out, man.
I'm out of range. Is that right? You got hungry chick over here. Hungry girl, if you can go for an extra.
At least.
Okay, we got seven down. Eight down. Nine down. We have to rescue this Merity person. I forgot about that, so that's up here, right? Yes. Well, it seems like an event's going on.
Huge is headed this way.
We can beat it if we fight together. For the Alliance!
Something is huge.
I'm out of range.
Come on now.
While we can.
And away we go.
What's on your mind? Huh? Time to get to work.
Come, speak with me. Stay focused.
You're a true hero. Be careful out there.
Male leggings.
Watch out for ogres. The captain will be thrilled. Let's get back to camp and deliver the good news.
Main hand's only for that one. So what does this do? Increase movement speed by 30. What does this do? Doesn't say how fast you're going.
We saved Merity, all thanks to this recruit.
Good work. Now get some rest. We'll find the other soon. Don't leave your post
unattended. Dark Maw Citadel.
Recruit, you're with us. The rest of you, stay here while we head to the Citadel.
Oh, no more skirt. Somebody done beat up that bear down there, huh? Damn. Damn. it is. Yep, there is something down in here. It's the turn in. Cool. I didn't seem to get a level on that, but cool.
Can't rest until we stop the ritual. Stay focused and sharp.
It needed some magic. Keep your feet on the ground.
Keep my feet on the ground. Well, I guess that's some kind of druid thing over there. A bit of fun times for the shaman. I'm gonna be calling it. Pick up later on tomorrow, hopefully. Or I might be on my monk after I'm done with everything on my main. Oh, there it is. I think that's what it was. The elk form or something. Alrighty. That's right, Sham-WoW. Yeah, I'm gonna be caught in it. Just felt like getting a little bit of a burn on the shaman. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, share, follow. And I shall see you tomorrow. Yeah, Friday. Yeah, I shall see you tomorrow. All right. Bye, con Dios. Have a good night.